twice before ordering sunny side up eggs for breakfast. More than 30 people have reported getting sick after consuming eggs contaminated with Salmonella bacteria, and 11 of them ended up in the hospital, according to data from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. The CDC put out its first announcement about the recall on April 16. At that time, there were 23 people infected in 9 states along the east coast of the United States. There was also one case reported in Colorado. More than 200 million eggs were recalled from Rose Acre Farms in Indiana, where the eggs containing the Salmonella bacteria. The eggs were sold to grocery stores as well as restaurants under a number of brand names that included Glenview, Sunshine Farms, and Country Daybreak, according to the CDC. Trending Star Fox spin-off rumored in the works from Retro Studios. There are a few things consumers should look for if they think their eggs might be among those recalled. For eggs that were purchased at either Publix or Sunups, the plant number for consumers to look out for is P1359D, with a Julian date of either 048A or 049A. For other eggs from any of the brands listed online, the plant number is P1065 and the Julian date is 011. And 102. These numbers can be found on the side of the egg carton, according to the Egg Safety Center. The Julian date is just the date the eggs were checked and packed, and it can usually be found on the short edge of the packaging above the sell-by date. The Julian date is the number of the day of the year, so if a package of eggs were packed on January 1st, the Julian date would be 001. Anyone who finds that they had potentially contaminated eggs should either return the eggs or throw them away and then completely sanitize anywhere the eggs were kept, according to the CDC. Fully cooking eggs so that they aren't runny and are firm all the way through is the best way to avoid getting sick from raw eggs. Don't miss, when is Ramadan 2018? Muslims set to begin holy month of